What is up, guys? It's KoyanagiEdits here, and today I am going to be showing you guys, I'm going to be giving out a free, well, I'm actually setting up some stuff right now. Alright, wait, I gotta get downstairs for a sec. Alright, so I am going to be giving out a free Black Ops 2 animated, fully rigged character that will be running. And so I'm back now. I had a little issue with the mesh and stuff like that. So I fixed it all, and now we're back. So I'm actually giving you guys a preview of what this looks like. Right now it's kind of slow because I'm recording a movie recording on QuickTime player, and I'm doing a screen recording, so it's kind of gonna lag my computer slightly. But the way is to help those who can't or who don't exactly understand how to rig or and weight effect things and stuff like that. It's a very, very time consuming process. Well, rigging, like, it's super easy, I guess you could say, over time. Rigging over time. Sorry about that. The first time you try rigging a character, which is putting the skeleton into this animated character, I'll show you guys. See, this is what the, if I scroll around it and stuff, you have to put the skeleton in the correct spots, and it can be a pain in the ass if you don't rig it right. And when you don't rig it right, there's a possible chance that his chin might be connected to his chest or neck, or his arm could be, like, too close to his sides, and then his sides might push up, and it's just all messed up if you don't rig it right. So, this is the rig, and this fully rigged mesh, and I'm basically going to give out this in the download below, and the thing is, though, it's gonna be animated to the point that it's running. See, as you can tell, it's running, and I thought I would help those out who want a running cinema 4D character, fully rigged, all weight affected, and animated so that it's running. And that's the point of this video, and I'm thinking of starting a series on this. The series is gonna be where you guys comment below what you want next. What you want me to rig and animate for you guys, already made in Cinema 4D for you guys to download and put in your cinematics and stuff. And that's the series that I'm gonna begin, I guess. I haven't really seen too much people, like, helping out and stuff, and it'll give me something to upload, I guess, cause as you can see, guys like Baker's Tuts, guys like Fax Editing, FNT, or like Fat Ninja Turtle, those guys have put out so many tutorials, and they are, like, so helpful with After Effects and Cinema 4D that, like, no other editor really has any point in posting more tutorials, really. Like, I'm not that good at editing, to be honest, compared to these other guys, but I am improving. I'm not the worst. I'm not the best, but yeah. So technically, going on from the whole point of that was just to notify you guys that I don't know really if you want tutorials on stuff, and if those guys didn't really clarify it with you guys, I might as well try a tutorial on it. So give me suggestions and whatnot. Let's say you guys asked for a side flip animation. I will give you guys, I don't know if I'm going to give you guys a side flip animation. I'm probably going to, if one of you guys asks for that kind of animation or some advanced animations, I'm probably going to ask for a certain amount of subscribers or likes before I release it, because what's the point of giving out something free if you're not going to get anything out of it in the end. So, yeah. That's basically it. And if you guys want to know what weight effectors are, this is a weight effector. I'm hoping I can be heard clearly over the noise in the background. Let's see. Alright, so a weight effector is, let's go to here, so weight tool, and now I click on something, right? This is what a weight effector looks like. It's like painting over a body and putting weight on it to make it stay on the, to make the mesh stay and not trail off. Like, let's say if I were to color this in, which I'm not going to do because I might screw it up for you guys, and so let's say I were to animate this character, and let's say, actually, let's go back to what I was just gonna say before, I, like, totally screwed up. Let's say I, like, painted that guy's waist right here, and I started to move the character, and the character's moving and animated, right? But if I were to paint it, it would create a trail of mesh behind him. And it's terrible. Like, weight affecting is like one of the most painful things to do. It's like a pain in the butt. And I hate it. So I basically did all the hard work for you guys. And to get the proper lighting, you need to have lots of light in there. That's for sure. You need a lot of light. And then one thing that you guys will need to know, if you guys are still watching this, that is, you realize that there's a black, that you, when you first download this and put it into Cinema 4D, that your character will be all black. Like, there will be no texture on it or anything. What you need to do is click on color, go to texture, load image. Actually, here's a simpler way. Go to color, click on this tab thing right here, so you'll go into this, click on these three dots, or actually not yet, highlight, go all the way down, and then see this last part right here where it goes C-Cubs-PMC-Legs, etc. You need to highlight that and copy and paste it. Click these three dots, and then you need to go into your search bar, paste it into the search bar, click this thing that pops up. It should be the only item that pops up. Click open, click no, and that is how you put in the texture. And you need to keep on doing that for the rest of these textures. You need to click on color, load image. Actually, not yet. Ugh. This, I'm so used to doing that load image way. But when you're a beginner, you need to know how to. I'm just gonna teach the kind of beginner-ish way, I guess. You need to do this. I'm at highlight, copy, paste into the search bar. Click those three dots thingy. Click open, no, and you do that for the rest of them, and that's how you get the textures on them. I hope to help a little bit. I hope you guys like it. Please subscribe for more stuff. Comment below on what you want next. That doesn't look too good. Oh. Okay. Well, anyways, please subscribe if you liked this giveaway. And if you want this series to continue, comment below what you want next. Animated and already fully rigged, textured, and everything. And yeah, I guess see you till next time.